嗨，大家好，我是索菲亚。今天我们分享英语日记，希望你喜欢。OK，let's start。Today。今天、今日、现在，名词。Today。Today is be 的第三人称单数，现在时形式，动词 is。Is 三代。星期日，礼拜日，名词，Sunday。Sunday。August，八月，名词。August，字母组合 A U 发音是。哦，字母 U 发音是重音在最前面。August。Twenty-fifth，第25月的第25日。Twenty-fifth，第五，这样翻译成第25，序数词。Twenty-fifth。 25th. Today is Sunday, August 25th. Today is Sunday, August 25th. Today is Sunday, August 25th. 今天是星期日，8月25日。Today is Sunday, August 25th. 句尾用降调。Today, 今天 is 是 Sunday, 星期日 August, 八月 25th, 第25。Today is Sunday, August 25th. 今天是星期日，8月25日。Today is Sunday, August 25th. Today is Sunday, August 25th. Today is Sunday, August 25th. Today is Sunday, August 25th.
After a while, you would realize. After a while, you would realize. After a while, you would realize.
相处久了，你会发现。
After a while, you would realize.
句尾用降调。
After,
在什么什么之后。
一个 while,
一段时间之后，那指的就是相处很久了。
You,
你 would, 将会
realize,
发现。连起来
，After a while, you would realize.
相处久了，你就会发现。在说这句话的时候
，After 和
a 连读
，After a,
那么这里的 t 浊化成的
，After a while, you would.Realize,
would 这里的的失去爆破，舌尖抵住上齿龈发的这个位置，憋住气不发音，把位置留出来。
After a while, you would realize. After a while, you would realize.After a while, you would realize. After a while, you would realize.
The biggest attraction.Of a person. The biggest attraction of a person.
The biggest attraction of a person. 人与人之间最大的吸引力。The biggest attraction of a person. 句尾用降调。Biggest. Biggest. 最大的。这个词呢是形容词 big 的最高级。又因为这个词呢是重读宾解结尾的词，所以双写后面的辅音字母再加 est， 发音是 biggest， biggest。那么最高级的前面要用定冠词 the biggest attraction。吸引力，所以呢，前面这三个词 ，the biggest attraction， 最大的吸引力，后面 of 这个词是什么什么的，和 a 连在一起 ，of person 是人的意思，那人的。最大的吸引力，吸引那就两个人之间是吧？最少是两个人之间，所以呢，我们翻译成人与人之间最大的吸引力。在说这句话的时候 ，biggest 和后面的词 attraction 连读，那这个时候 biggest 和 a 连读为 t，biggest attraction。of 和 a 连读 ，of， 好，整个这句话连起来。The biggest attraction of a person， a biggest attraction of a person， 人与人之间最大的吸引力。The biggest attraction of a person。The biggest attraction of a person. The biggest attraction of a person. The biggest attraction of a person. Is not the look or the honor. Is not the look or the honor. Is not the look or the honor. 不是你的容貌和光环。Is not the look or the honor. 句尾用降调。is 是 not 不 is not 不是 the look 容貌容颜 or 和那为什么这里的 or 翻译成和呢？因为前面它用了一个否定词 not 和后面的 or 连在一起，那么翻译成不是什么和什么。The honor 这个词，光环、荣誉。这个词是以元音音素开头的，所以前面的定冠词发音是 the， 把这个 a 去掉。The honor， 好。那么在说这句话的时候呢 ，not 这里的 t 失去爆破 ，look 这里的 k 留出位置不发音。
好，整个这句话再读一遍。It's not the look or the honor，不是你的容貌和光环。It's not the look or the honor。Is not the look or the honor. Is not the look or the honor. It is the truthfulness, the kindness. It is the truthfulness, the kindness. It is the truthfulness, the kindness. 而是你传递给对方的温暖和踏实。It is the truthfulness.The kindness 句尾用降调。It 它 is 是 the 那个 truthfulness。真实的、温暖的 ，the kindness， 踏实、友好的、善良的，连起来 ，it is the truthfulness， the kindness。在说这句话的时候 ，it 和is 连读，连读的时候呢 ，it 浊化成的 ，it is， 好，连起来 ，it is the truthfulness， the kindness， it is the truthfulness， the kindness。It is the truthfulness, the kindness. It is the truthfulness, the kindness. The warmth others feel from you. The warmth others feel from you.真诚和善良。The warmth others feel from you， 句尾用降调。The warmth， 温暖的。Others。别人的 feel 感觉 from 从 you 你从你那里感觉其他人的温暖。 别人从你那里感觉真诚和善良、友好和温暖。所以呢，我们翻译成真诚和善良。那这句话呢，和前面的一句，它是紧紧联系在一起的，只不过这个句式比较长，分开进行梳理。The warmth others feel from you. The warmth others feel from you.
It's your turn now. 现在该轮到你了。
Today is Sunday, August 25th. Today is Sunday, August 25th. Today is Sunday, August 25th.
After a while, you would realize. After a while, you would realize. After a while, you would realize. The biggest attraction of a person. The biggest attraction of a person. The biggest attraction of a person is not the look or the honor. Is not the look or the honor. Is not the look or the honor. It is the truthfulness, the kindness. It is the truthfulness, the kindness. It is the truthfulness, the kindness. The warmth others feel from you. The warmth others feel from you. The warmth others feel from you.
Today is Sunday, August 25th. Today is Sunday, August 25th. Today is Sunday, August 25th. After all, well, you would realize. After a while, you would realize. After a while, you would realize. The biggest attraction of a person. The biggest attraction of a person. The biggest attraction of a person. Is not the look or the honor. Is not the look or the honor. Is not the look or the honor. It is the truthfulness, the kindness. It is the truthfulness, the kindness. It is the truthfulness. The kindness. The warmth others feel from you. The warmth others feel from you. The warmth others feel from you.
Thank you for watching. Please subscribe. See you.